rapper superstar che eseguirà l'unico tuffo con...
È andata bene, sono felice, ho fatto il meglio che potevo, purtroppo l'ultimo tuffo non è andata come avrei voluto, ma mi sono divertito, mi sono goduto il pubblico, l'esperienza e soprattutto la vittoria di Gary che è stata veramente emozionante. È uno sport molto difficile questo, sei sulla piattaforma, sei da solo, comunque sei con mille pensieri negativi e positivi, ma nel momento in cui un pubblico così esplode per te ti dà molta più adrenalina e molta più voglia di far bene.
It feels kind of strange. I forbid myself to even imagine this moment. After what happened last year, I said just take it as it comes, if it comes. And so, to live this moment now, I'm so, so happy. And this season has really reminded me how much I love this sport. This place was a great idea to have as a final. I think the person who had that idea was on the right track, because this town loves this sport, and it's a natural amphitheater for this competition. So I think it was a very good place to finish this season.
I'm kind of lost for words. It still hasn't sunk in yet, but I knew I had to come in here and do a consistently good competition, and I knew I had to smash it really. So that was all that was in my head, was just go out on the platform and then be yourself and then and do what I know how to do, and it really paid off. I think it was a smart move to put the most difficult dive yesterday, so I had more energy. But I mean, the crowd and the atmosphere here today was just filling me with energy anyway. So either way, I'm super stoked.